But yeah, actually getting through Misty, I think completely deathless, despite there being some, bad moments, was pretty good, I think. It's not something I do that often anymore, and I really need to get better at it, which is why I played like late game splits for an hour before doing runs today. I should try to do that more, like maybe every other day or so if I can. Just like get myself to get used to playing that a lot. And is it going to immediately like translate into, or like ever, translate into perfect consistency when I'm in an actual like run situation where you've got nerves kicking in and stuff? It's not, but it'll help. And right now I need all the help I can get. Nice. Let's actually leave the UI on here. All right. Oh, there's one that might actually matter. Oh no, it's fine. I can just jump over it. Is that? I think that's three. Yeah, well, it's the kind of situation where if the spore wall had fucked me up and I needed to get the falling slime experience, there definitely would have been an energy attached, but maybe they just gave up. Oh God. Oh, there's another energy. Oh, wait. Okay. Oh, I bonked anyway. Story of my life. I apparently have a serious black root problem right now. I mean, I guess it's only been two fails, but they've been pretty bad. But hey, on the bright side, I got more energy. I hope so. Probably what's gonna happen is the fucking valley energy is gonna like meteor kick itself, and then I'm gonna be exposed. For not having any fucking clue how to get the sorrow energy in a like reasonable way. Oh, there's number six. No, I haven't. Yeah, I can believe that. Definitely makes sense. Oh. Thank God I didn't get the damage boost, I guess. That was pretty bad. Oh my God. The double health drop. I don't know why I did that instead of saving. Still like 4 seconds. That's fine. Same pace as last round. Oh my God. I mean, this is what you want, you know, you kill one run that has a chanted feather, just get right back there. Do it even better for good measure. Well, that sucked, but I made it through. That's what matters. I can't stomp cancel right now, holy shit. This run's so dead. Oh my god, just barely. come on. You can do this. Alright, I'm losing time, but we're still got a chance. Unfortunate. Oh wow, that's a lot of time. There it is. Let's go. I think that's a 21. Oh, finally. Oh my god. Thanks for the GGs. Hey, Richard A. Schaefer. Oh, it's a 20. Let's go. Who needs BRB cycle anyway? That's actually the first PB I've had in a long time that has not got BRB cycle. Yeah, right. 11:38. Let's just do it. Finally got something. I'm free from the awful mid-game in my PB. I got a reasonable bash, pretty good stomp, reasonable C flame. Alright. Actually lost time in that late game because Enter Horu was so bad, and I guess Charge Jump also, but that's okay. Got a solid, like, what, 5-6 second time save in Enter Horu. But man, like, once I got there, I was so nervous for Door Warp. I was like, my hand is shaking a bit. I'm definitely gonna miss this. And then I